Hi, everybody. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Welcome to Las Vegas. The Golden Knights have a chance to close things out. How big is that for them tonight?
Well, you'd love to get through as quickly as possible. You get guys rested, you get guys through healthy, and you get on to the next round.
Opening faceoff just moments away. Every game critical in the postseason. This one no different, and we are underway. Here he is from the slot, just misses.
What a chance, right in the middle.
That pass doesn't go. And a tenacious effort pays off as he comes up with it. And now he tries to get it across to Pacioretty. Forces the turnover. Makar's got it in the defensive end. Moves it to Rantanen. Huge steal in his own end. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Stone's lugging the puck. And he slides it quickly to Petrangelo. Excellent stick work on the play. And they can't connect. Pacioretty's got the puck. Scrum ensues along the boards. The Avalanche have taken possession along the wall. Takes the feed. A little bump and grind, but still hangs on to the puck. Works it across to Marchessault. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. That's intercepted. Through center along the wing. The Avalanche have gained possession off the wall. With possession along the wall. Vegas tries to break out from their own end. Takes the feed. Quick pass to Marchessault. Slides the puck over. Takes the pass. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Burakovsky's got the puck in his own zone. Vegas has possession of it now. Goes right to the crease. Trying to get back on the attack now. Burakovsky's moving the puck through his own zone. Here's a short pass to Comper. Stick save and a beaut by Fleury. Colorado's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Answered the call on that play.
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
More than half the period left to play. The game is still scoreless. Vegas with a big defensive zone faceoff. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Quick feed to Tuck. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Moves it quickly over to Theodore. Pad save, and he made it look easy. Great job there. Vegas gets the puck near the boards. Colorado's looking to break out of their own end. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Blocked in traffic. Carrier's picking up steam. Timmins plays it now. Slides it back to the blue line. And that's broken up. Turn that one aside. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Nosek's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. On the attack along the boards. Moves it to Jost. Denied that one. Taken along the wall by Carrier. Sends it over. He scores! One times it into the back of the net.
If you're the goalie here, you just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close to the net that pass is on the tape and off the tape in a hurry.
Vegas has taken the 1-0 lead a little past the midway mark of the opening frame. Now what?
I don't like to defend without the puck. I want them to be aggressive to forecheck. Go get a second one.
That pass goes a little sideways. Strong defensive effort. picks up the puck in his own end. Manages to hang on. William Carrier sends the pass over. Vegas has it against the half wall. Here's a shot and makes a save. Strong use of the body to force the puck loose. Battle along the boards. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Oh, he scores! What a goal!
Bang, bang. Two goals in right around a minute 40.
Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang.
Yeah, the defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them. This drives coaches crazy. Everybody's staring at the player behind the net. He's only dangerous if you turn the net around. The dangerous guy's in front of the net. Oh, yeah, he's the guy that scored.
The Golden Knights have widened this gap here in the first.
What a terrific start for them as they've been the better team in the first part of this game.
While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Vegas has it in their own zone. Receives the pass. Feeds it to Stevenson. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Maintains possession. Puck grabbed by Girard. Gaining momentum up along the side. Here they are on the attack. Takes a shot. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. More than half the frame has been played here. The Golden Knights have recently taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. The Avs take possession off the faceoff. Quick pass to Kadri. Shot. Great stop by Fleury.
If you're going to leave a rebound, it might as well be 30 feet away from the net. That's a really good stop because the puck's out of danger.
With the steal. Up the neutral zone now. From the point, they take control of it. Here's a short pass to Saad. Scores! And daggers from the goaltender as that goes off someone in front.
This puck changes directions pretty significantly here as it bounces off the defender and goes in.
Late goings of this period. Colorado's shown a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie. Quick feed to Smith. Moves the puck. Picked up along the boards by Smith. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Carlson. Nice pass. Traps that puck tight to his chest. And the referee has blown his whistle, bringing a stop to the play. Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. Vegas wins the draw. Now a quick pass to Marchessault. That's off a stick. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Vegas has it near the wall. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Moves it quickly over to Marchessault. Glove save and the puck moves on.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
To the front of the net. Stays with it. Grabbed along the boards by Donskoy. Takes the feed at the point. Oh, he completely blew it on that miss.
Yeah, you got to get it on the net, James. You've got an opportunity to score and you don't even test the goalie.
And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. Can't maintain possession. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play. Grubauer's probably had a few saves tonight. He's felt better about than that one, but he got just enough of it to keep it out of the net.
Good job tangling up his opponent here. Colorado's looking to break out. Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. Fires it into the offensive zone. Passes the puck over to Pacioretty. Intercepts puts it at center. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. The Avs gain possession along the wall. There's the horn ending the first period. It went back and forth, and it's a close one here.
As a safety issue and courtesy to you, our fellow fans, please keep the aisles clear during game play. Wait for a break in the action to leave or return to your seat.
As both teams get a breather, so will we. We'll take a quick pause for the cause. And we're about set to drop the puck here on period number two. Colorado's won the draw. Moves the puck along the half wall. And that one's broken up. Moves it to Stone. Nice zone entry on the left side. Stone's going to play it against the half wall. Here's a shot. Gets in front of it. Battling for it along the boards. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. The Avs will play it in their own end. Oh, they forced a turnover. Oh, a clutch save.
Grubauer's save right there is an excellent one.
And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end.
Great pressure here. This usually results in a goal or a penalty.
Handles the puck. Big time stop. That's a blocker on it.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go. That's a pretty good scoring chance. That's a chance the shooter thinks might go in, but the goalie turns it aside.
Lots of time left in this period. Vegas leads it 2-1. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Grubauer's on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
The Golden Knights continue to lead here in this second period, looking strong offensively. The Avs win the draw. And now he angles it across to Burakovsky and sends it just out of reach. Vegas takes possession along the wall. Quick pass to Holden. No one home on that play. Moves it around along the half wall. Here's a short pass to Taves. And that's just out of reach. Sends a pass over. Oh, what a slick stop by Fleury. The Golden Knights have it against the wall. Quick feed to Marchessault. Colorado's got control of it now from their own end. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Sent in deep and the forwards will go to the bench. Holden's taking it from his own end. Trying to get back on the attack now. And he moves it up to Glass. Takes the feed. Slides the puck over. Vegas plays it along the wing. The Avs scoop it up along the boards. Girard's got it across the line. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Puts it in deep. The Avalanche have possession along the boards. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Gets a hold of the puck from the right side. The Avalanche have possession at center. Moves it quickly over to Comper. He scores! They tie it up! They stayed with it the entire time, Ray!
I'm tired of listening to coaches talk about, oh, we followed the process. But the process is you don't get frustrated, you keep chipping away, and you hope to get to this point. He didn't have much room up over the glove, but as soon as the goalie dropped into the butterfly, there was enough for him to put it into the top bin.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Puck scooped up by Carrier. Sends it in deep. The Avs have it behind the cage. Looking for space inside the D zone. The Golden Knights gain control of the puck against the wall. And some good footwork to kick it away. Misses a golden opportunity there.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Takes the feed. Colorado's got the puck along the wall. Getting a little too physical to maintain possession. Takes the pass. Nice poke check. And now it's over to Martinez. He scores!
You've got the lead now. Everybody's up on the bench. They've got the energy. You want to push forward. Two parts to this, James. He gets himself into the low slot in good position, and then he zips a backhander past the tender.
Vegas makes the most out of not a lot on the ice tonight.
Yeah, that first period was tight. Not a lot of room around, but now you're in the second period and they've got the lead.
Taken by Martinez. The Golden Knights take it along the wall. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. And now he moves it quickly to Landeskog. Up along the wing. Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. Moves it to Stevenson. And now he moves it to Pacioretty. Puck knock loose in neutral zone. The Avalanche have taken possession along the wall. And that pass goes awry. Denies him again. Quick pass to Rantanen. Vegas looks to go on the attack. Great pass from off the right side. Strong defensive effort. And he gets in the lane to block that. Here's a short pass to Rantanen. The Avs move to the offensive zone. The Golden Knights get a hold of the puck along the boards. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. The Avalanche have the puck in their own end. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Donskoy's got it along the wing. The Golden Knights get a hold of the puck in their own end. Scooped up along the wall by Holden. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Vegas moves ahead with the puck. Colorado's got a hold of it against the wall. Sends the pass over. Moving into the attacking zone. Here's a shot, and that one's stopped. And now he tries to get it across to all alone. Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break, and it's in the net. He must have seen a sliver of room there. He doesn't waste any time. He snaps that past the goalie and capitalizes on the breakaway.
More than half the period has expired. It's all tied up. Kadri's won it. Quick feed to Timmins. Receives the pass. Vegas gets the puck near the boards. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Fails to find the open man. Colorado's got control of the puck. Moves it quickly over to Graves. Colorado's in now. Puts it on net. Oh, what a stop. Puck picked up by Marchessault. Vegas with possession in their own zone. Picked up along the wall by Kadri. Smith's got it in the offensive zone. There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. The Avs have been called for hooking.
It doesn't take very long to get on the wrong side of the play. You're a step behind. You've got to slow that guy down. You can't catch him. Maybe you can get away with a hook. Not here.
Just tried to play catch-up and got burned. As they step into the face-off circle, let's see if they can take advantage on this power play.
One of the keys to the game is having an excellent special team. This is their first power play tonight.
Good hit to pump him off the puck. takes the feed at the back end, moves it to Smith, and he stands tall in goal! Here in the late going of the frame, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Carlson. Puck moved back to the neutral zone. Vegas has possession of it now. Marchessault carrying it ahead. Grabs control of it at the point. Taken along the wall by Marchessault. Can't connect. Vegas takes possession of the puck. Taken by Marchessault. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Picked up along the boards by Marchessault. Knocked away. That's blocked by Grubauer. The centermen glide into position. And nearing the final minute of the second. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Tuck. And it comes up with the save! Puck grab by Saad. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. The Golden Knights play it along the boards. Just a great defensive read there. Textbook stop by Grubauer.
To upcoming press conferences, practices, or even a locker room tour. Membership is free, so what are you waiting for? Join our Insiders Club today.
Third period is just around the corner, so don't even think about putting that controller down. You're having a great night. Two periods down, one more to go, and they're ready to drop the puck here on period number three. Third period, we are all tied up, and the next goal could be a biggie. Pass to Stevenson. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Great poke check on the reach, and he comes up with it. The Avalanche have the puck against the boards. Colorado's got it in their own zone. Vegas gains control of the puck. Centered out in front! Here's a chance! And we'll play on as that goes off the outside of the post. Made that stop. Gains the zone through the middle. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We are all tied up in this one. Colorado's won it. Quick pass to Girard. Takes a hit. He goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. And they fail to go tape to tape. Here's a short pass to Taze. The Golden Knights take possession in the defensive end. Puck scooped up by Taze. Snaps one on net. Too much congestion. Blocks the shot. Looks to set up at the point now. His reflexes on display tonight. The setters will glide into the dot. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. From the right side, they gain the zone. Denies him! He got all of it! The Golden Knights have it against the wall. Vegas looks to move the puck from their own end. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Nichushkin's caught up with the hook, and the official saw it. And the officials will pass the sentence here. Hooking's the call. This is what they kind of call the lazy penalty these days,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, it is, but really the problem is your feet, and you panic, and you're trying to help, and the more you help, the worse it gets. Go sit down.
And he certainly dug himself a hole there. First chance of the night here on the man advantage.
Key for any team on the power play is to get control of the puck first. So we'll look at the faceoff, and this power play at the very least has to generate a little momentum. It's their first crack at it tonight.
And they'll get it out of the defensive end. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Kadri swooping in on the attack. The Golden Knights will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. Grabbed along the boards by MacKinnon. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Pokes it away in his own end. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. We'll get a face-off, and some lucky fan gets a memory of a lifetime. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. We got a tie game. The Avs win the draw. Too many bodies in the way. Vegas plays it up the ice. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Colorado's got the puck in their own end. Now he takes it over the line. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Pinned up along the boards. Moves the puck. And that one's blocked! Oh, bold move by the goaltender as he pokes it away. The Golden Knights are back to even strength as the PK unit comes up large.
Oh, I really like the penalty kill there. They were on the same page almost all over the ice that entire power play. The game stays tied because of their fine work.
Great poise here as he gets it back. And not much on that one. Grubauer's gonna hang on and just let things settle down for a moment.
He really didn't have many options to play the puck, but in a close game, you want to be sure every time you do. Fleury's always a battler, and here he makes a great save on this chance.
Puck possession, so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Colorado's moving it into the offensive end. Along the half wall with the puck. Quick feed to Saad. Denies him in front. Tremendous read as he pokes it away with the paddle. Nothing doing on that. The Golden Knights have it now. They go on the attack from the left side. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Moves it quickly over to Nichushkin. The Avs take it along the wall. Uses the force on that hit. Moves it to Burakovsky. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play's the right one there.
Puck picked up by Stone. Moved into the middle. Not happening. And that one's broken up. Great block there. The Avalanche have gained possession off the wall. The Golden Knights gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Nice pass. Referee's got his hand extended. He caught that trip right in front of him. Here comes the call from the official. The Golden Knights are going to be shorthanded as they are called for tripping. Played with fire. He got burned, Ray.
He's digging around for the puck, and sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down, and he's got to go to the box.
The Avs send their man advantage unit out once more.
Well, here's another power play, James. They haven't been very good so far tonight. Nothing to show for their previous attempts. So now you have to get back to it, adjust, and re-attack on this man advantage.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. The Avs will go to work here in the offensive zone. Chance in front! Oh, and that goes wide!
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Colorado's in transition. Coughs up possession of the puck. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. The Golden Knights have it in the offensive end. Here's a shot! Makes the save! Grubauer's got the puck. Boy, he's been under fire tonight.
Been really sharp, and in a close game, you can't make a mistake that costs a critical goal.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession, so key in today's game. Nice job tying up his opponent. Handles the puck. Vegas has it in the open ice. Good heads up play in the defensive zone. Sends a pass over. Gets the puck in deep. The Avalanche have taken possession along the wall. Quick pass to Rantanen. Sends it across. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Vegas gets a strong effort from the PK unit as they kill it off. Comes up with the stop as he got a piece of the blocker on it. The Golden Knights take possession off the faceoff. Tries to get the puck to Pacioretty. Here's a short pass to Stone. Offside is the call. It will have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. The Avs looking against the half wall. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Fleury's gonna opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Past the halfway mark of this period, it's all tied up. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Vegas has the puck. The Avs scoop it up along the boards. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Takes the feed. Holden's got it on the offensive end. Angles it over to Belmar. And he coughs it up with the pass. Colorado's gained possession along the boards. Quick feed to Timmins. The Avs grab possession of the puck. Slides it across. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he makes a nice save here with the glove, as you mentioned. But he's able to hang on to it. That's a tough save from this position on the ice.
Getting into the later stages of this period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Carrier's tripped up and the official's hand is in the air, signaling penalty. The Avs don't like it, but they'll serve two in the penalty box.
Once he puts up his little token argument here, he's gonna circle around a bit and try and regroup here as he goes to the penalty box.
Were you a haggler?
Always. You never think it's the right call.
Power play unit going back to work.
Hasn't been many opportunities tonight on the power play, but here is one. We'll see if they can take advantage.
And now it's grabbed by Stone. Great defensive effort with the stick. Vegas has it near the wall. Swing and a miss. And that's picked off. Gets it out of his own end. The Golden Knights have it behind the cage. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Slides the puck over. Smart defensive play there. Moves it quickly over to Stone. The Avalanche have the puck shorthanded. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Puck slid down the ice. Vegas has it behind the cage. Nice zone entry from the right side. Here's a shot, and he makes the save. Grubauer's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. The Golden Knights take possession off the faceoff. Puts it in for the go-ahead goal.
Control the game now. You finally got the lead. You worked so hard to get in front. Don't give it up now. Man, the goalie's going to look at his teammates and say, is anybody going to cover the high slot? He was so open, he was able to hammer home the one-timer.
Vegas has finally broken on through here in this third period.
Yeah, stay on it, though. Don't sit back and try and defend the thing. That just invites trouble.
Locks him up on the draw as they take possession. And he regains control of the puck. Passes right to the front. Moves it to Rantanen. McKinnon's going to play it to the corner. Here's a shot, and that one's turned away.
Time of the goal, 18 minutes, 6 seconds.
Tuck's ability offensively has never been in question, but now he's producing at the most important time of the year among the league leaders in goals.
Vegas continues to lead here late in this third period. The Golden Knights win it in the defensive zone. Less than 60 seconds left in regulation. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. Slides it over to Rantanen. Gains the zone on the left wing. Solid check to slow him down. Colorado's trailing. That's why they've got the extra attacker out on the ice and the goalie on the bench. And now it's to Glass. Oh, great read on the play. Taken by McKinnon. The Avs have it in the offensive zone. Stops them cold. Vegas gets the puck near the boards. Here they come. Scooped up along the wall by Burakovsky. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Vegas looks to break out in their own end. Such an intense battle, and they're moving on winning this one.
Way more satisfaction winning a series than anything in the regular season. Now you get to keep playing.
A lot of bottom lips need to be pulled up here as they go through the handshake line, Ray.
Emotionally and physically, you've put everything into your season, and it's now over. That side of the line is really a tough place to be.
And that'll do it for Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Thank you.